Well, it seems to me that after your show, your real problems really begin. What's it like with these fans outside, Paul?
At first, it's murder, because, you know, it looks as though they're going to tear you apart. Once you get the hang of it, you get used to it, and I think it gets a bit easier.
Have you ever been in physical danger from your fans?
Well, occasionally, yes. Only when there's been a big mob, you know, a really big one. But usually they're quite nice if there's only a few at a time when you meet them. Yeah.
What is it? Do you deliberately try and create these sort of screaming reactions?
No, we just, you know, arrive at the theatre and they're always there waiting. And whenever we're doing a show, the police always come and say, don't look out the window, you know, because you excite them. I'm dying to look out and see some of them, you know.